Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, as usual, hi, semoga sehat selalu. Dan sentiasa cantik macam saya. Okay. So, the video today is about this. Dark skincare. I will be reviewing this serum. It is so great. I really love this serum. Like, I will use this every day. It's almost habis. Dan habis. And tadi ada post baru sampai. And I got another two for me, for myself. But why not? It's really really cheap. So if you guys nak tahu, I took up apa pasal video ni, and I create my look with this side with the serum, and this is not. You can tell the difference. It's really really khaki. So watch this video, okay? Hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna use this mask, charcoal mask cream, untuk dekat sini sebab tak nampak keki lah macam tu. So, and I baru nak try. Allah. So bukan baru nak try mask ni, baru nak try pakai if ada perbezaan ke. So setelah dekat hidung or mana-mana area yang korang rasa keki, lepas tu biarkan dia kering. So I'll be back bila dia dah kering nanti. Oh, I dah cabut tadi tapi dia tak record. Saya macam bengang tapi macam sabar je sebab puasa kan. So as usual, I akan pakai ni from Bio Essence, 24 karat Bio Gold Water. So I apply this as my moisturizer. So yeah. Gonna put it there. Jangan tak, kalau I just letak as much as I want. So, tunggu dia kering. Kering tak lama pun, tak sampai seminit pun. So, lepas tu, lepas dah pakai the gold water tu, I pakai ni. This one. Yes. Zoom. Okay, this is dark skincare. Masih korang tahu, aku dah tahu lah. Dark skincare ni is the main of the reason why I buy this video. Sebab I've been loving this, like really love this, and it is a serum. Yeah, dia ada natural ingredient highlight, vitamin C, ada vitamin E, vitamin C dengan aloe vera extract. So ni dia sesuai untuk semua jenis kulit tau actually. Lepas tu I really suka dia bau dia macam dia bau. Dia punya bau dia macam sedap gila. Oh my god, bau dia macam so soothing. Lepas tu I have like this dark macam ada something lah dekat sini. And I bila I pakai ni, dia macam makin lama benda tu makin pudar. So I macam I ingat this do nothing lah. But bila I macam tengok balik macam oh baru perasan macam tu. And bila I pakai ni, muka I ada natural glow. And my muka my face is oily skin actually. So ni dia tak keringkan muka, dia tak oilkan muka. I mean keringkan, cuma dia tak kering yang sampai terlalu kering. No, dia just buang the oil tu, macam melembapkan muka kita lah, melembapkan muka kita. Yeah, so I really love this. Like even before I pakai makeup, I akan pakai ni. And my makeup look like so smooth. Okay, macam cantik gila bila pakai. I ada beza lah bila pakai ni and tak pakai ni. So that is the reason why I want to do this. Okay, so half of my face I'm gonna apply this and half not. I'm not gonna apply that because I'm so tired. Okay, so kena apply like that sebab dia nak habis, so dia tak very pick up sangat. Sebab I dah order my second bottle sebab I memang suka gila. Kena apply like that. Ya Allah, teruknya. Okay, so one the best part is, it is a water based though, so dia tak melekat, dia dry so quickly, tapi dia dry yang the healthy way lah, healthy way. I mean, yeah. These are not. So I already felt berminyak dekat sini. And sini tak. Okay, let's proceed. Try this primer. Hey, diam lah. Wait. Kan pakai this primer, prefer primer. Macam biasa, just pakai all over my face. Sini satu. Aduh. Where's my... So let's do, I'm gonna apply my foundation. This foundation from Estee Lauder. I've been loving this foundation like really. I don't know. I can't describe with words, okay. This is Estee Lauder Double Wear. Stay in place makeup and the SPF 10. Okay, whatever. So, I'm gonna apply it to my face. That's so banyak. Okay, that is really banyak. So for me, I nak nampak natural je. I'm not you in the dark. You lit me out. You made me feel as though I was numb. We danced not away. See, like, this is so smooth, and this nampak macam a bit cakey. It's so smooth and just like this. Then the minus is like to start to kicking. Just ignore. No, don't ignore me, okay? Okay, lepas tu kita akan buat eyeshadow. So, going to use the Morphe palette 350M. So let's get started. Hopefully, don't obvious though. So if I get damage to you. All of them are grease. I'm trying to be more simple. So this is my, not my life. Everyday makeup look. This color. This color. And just letak dekat all over my crease. All over my eyelid. this. Maybe a little bit more. I'm upset that blend. Why not blend? Yeah, I'm not blend money. Just sabar, okay? Sabar itu sebahagian daripada iman. But where's my brush? Okay, just take a clean brush. Then just blend dekat line yang hujung ni, dekat crease tu, and just like that, smoothly, okay? Like this. Bagi ni juga ada apa sikit. See? Fokus ke? Fokus kan? Okay, lepas tu I'm gonna take this color. Letak dekat outer corner. Like that. Okay. And then just blend. Bit dark, so gonna this color and tamper with this color, okay? Sebab nak bagi nampak macam gelap sikit dekat ujung tu. Just blend it all. From my card, so I'm gonna use this highlight at the tengah ni. Sikit je. Letak dekat the brow bone. Dekat inner corner. Take this brush and just ambil this highlight. Highlight right there. to mom. Okay. Tienes que bling the Magnum Volume Express waterproof. This lipstick, Meet Me Ultra. So that's it. It's with the serum, and this is not. So you can tell the difference. This my jerawat semua nampak tau. Kalau ni dia macam it's unwrap the post, unwrap ya. Yeah. I think it's from Dux. Yeah, see? Like Dux Resources. See? I ordered 2 bottles if I'm not mistaken. Which one is not? It's so cute. Okay. So, if you guys interested with this Dark Skincare, I will link the Instagram down below. It's so cheap. I mean, just 45 ringgit. Kalau COD, just 40. It's so cheap, okay? It's really, really cheap. I mean, for the great result and just 40, why not? Get why not? So don't forget to get wine because kalau korang beli satu, korang akan nak beli lagi, 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 dan lagi. Okay, so that's from. Don't forget to click the like button below. So don't forget to follow my Instagram, Duck's Instagram. Kalau korang beli, just tag me on Instagram or comment kat bawahnya korang nak beli, okay? So thanks, love you guys.